I can't hear you if you're talking. Oh, alright. Okay.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me?
Man, I like played this in like a month.
Tony.
Fuck. Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
His corruption is spreading fast.
Then we best make haste to your ancient trap.
Claw has erected some kind of sonic barrier across the entrance to the trap.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you.
Oh. Thank you, adored one.
Get inside! Now!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
What is that thing?
This is madness, Claw!
Yeah. Oh no.
Claw is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver.
To the tram, now!
The Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way through. With vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use the sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
On three. One, two, three.
We need to clear all of this corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of antimatter that Shuri can bring up from the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small doses.
You want to run it or me?
You can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing.
You don't have Jarvis. You know, you don't have Jarvis barrier, right?
Men,
okay.
Destroy.
Go to four first.
Control.
Destroy control.
It's been a while since I ran this. That might be a problem. I'll be alright. Yeah, I'm alright. Oh, I don't know yet. Hold on. Trying to get over. So, I'm probably gonna be the fish door. Fish door, let me know when it's open. Coming out. Go right up top to the, right up top. And you can hit the ground if you want. Seconds. Why isn't it doing the damage I want?
I got you more anti-mental.
Bullshit. Nope, didn't work. Go back to full. Oh, yeah. Nothing. Nope. That's bad. That's fucking really bad. Okay, I'm going back in. Yep. It should be over here. One of the left or rights. Yep. Okay. I need. What door is this? Oh, that's not a door. Q4 open. Oh, right back up to the left. So we should be able to get two at a time. Yeah, no, grab the one on the bottom. We got one down, right? Yep. Yep. So it should be my right side. Yep. Coming to get it right now. So I'll take care of the main one, you grab the far one. So you grab downstairs. I'll take care of this. Yep, you guys suck! Oh no, we made it through. They grabbed the other shit. No, they're great. I'll shut up. What the hell?
since you saw me last. I can't wait to show you. You did this to me. I should thank you. You call this corruption? This is purification.
On three. One, two, three. All right, fucking Miss Marvel, you'll go on the bottom. Call out if you need help. The three of us will go up top and ruin it.
Clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited.
But they know what they're playing. If it's Miss Marvel, she knows she's going to the bottom. We'll go take the top. If you want, the two Iron Mans can go up top and I'll run back and forth. I don't give a fuck.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves.
Yeah, I run back and forth with her. If she needs it.
Should stress the corrupted vibranium.
She should be alright. She's a tank.
Let's get to work.
I can't let you do that.
That's the hottest part of the game right now.
One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
Four. H. Pitchfork. Fish. Fish. Well, fish is still up on me. Still got fish. Yep.
Oh, it's me, yeah.
Double down, H. Yep.
Yep. We'll let you know when it comes back up. Still showing H on my screen.
Double down arrows. Oh, you guys got it. I can't leave her right now. Double down arrows. You should be able to get that. Double down arrows again. Got it. See? That quick.
Let us see what I can do.
I'll probably run Evil Dead and then, yeah. I haven't ran a fucking raid in like a month, dude. Like, straight up fucking month. Because of Evil Dead, man. I've been fucking glued to that game. I love that game. I loved Friday. Man, dude, forget about it. Press circle, motherfuckers. Let's get through it. Thank you.
Destroy anything.
We almost one-shot again. Bullshit. Yeah, we almost one-shot at him. That's dope. We almost one-shot at him. That means he's done. This might be one of the quickest fights ever. Yeah, it depends how you shit. Yes, it depends how you shit leveled up. Like, when I went over and hit him, he was already, like, below half. Yeah. Yep. So I don't know who was doing that, but that was a fucking great thing. From right there. Oh, really? Okay, I didn't know it was every time. Alright, I didn't know that. Oh yeah, I can hit him hard too. It's this part right here. I'm gonna kill him inside. It's fucking goddamn. So now it's gonna be the problem of going in the back. All right, give me a second.
We have one last chance. The antimatter is inside and protected. You need to retrieve it.
Come closer. I have something for you to hear.
One last chance. The antimetal is inside. All right,
I'm ready.
And protected. You need to retrieve it.
Come closer. I have something for you to hear.
Aim has arrived.
Oh, he tried to hit me. Wanted me.
You
Yep, he's gonna drop that.
Your screams will be music to my ears.
Grab that.
I haunt your dreams. I hope you see me as your life slips away.
I don't know, someone's grabbing it. Yep, she grabbed it. I think we picked him up off my robot.
Reach. I am infinite. I am immortal.
It's probably be three phases for this. Nah, these other dudes have been pretty good, so we're good. And me and you know what we're doing, so we're alright. No, yeah, then this is what, so this is the reason why I said to you, like, your regular raid, dude, those dudes suck. When you run elite, man, it's sweet. They know what they're doing. They don't have to say anything. Yeah, I just popped Tachyon on this phase. I still got 3 minutes. Actually, if you drop your health buster, you can slow him down with the L1 button. You don't have that, huh? So I learned that people who are like, oh, if you're running Iron Man, you can use a thing that's like a blue wave and it slows him down. Go run that, Kamala. Wait for Kamala to get back there so I can hit him.
Alright, I think she's back there. What? Oh, we burnt them that bad? Fucking loser. Such bullshit, dude. I fucking hit him twice. I still got a minute left on my tack, yeah. Yeah, that's 20% bonus damage on them that we're doing. Oh yeah. Now you guys gotta get to the main floor. Get him off that, see? Should have been able to revive you. Well, fuck your life, alright. We're halfway, so we should have them done in this phase. Ready, Kamala. Shit, boys.
Wakanda 10,000. Klo, zero.
I do not think the gods are keeping score.
Perhaps they should.
You made lifelong allies to the Avengers.
And I am the queen.
So I can make that promise. Thank you.